G'day folks, and welcome back. Today we're going to do a short flight. We'll be leaving Hobart International Airport and making our way to Triabunna Airport up on the east coast of Tasmania. So we'll be flying east today, heading out across Lagoon Bay Airport, turning north over Maria Island National Park, then turning west at Darlington Airport to head to our final destination at Triabunna Airport. Hope you enjoy this little flight, and I'll chat to you a little bit later. Cheers. So here we are on our approach to Lagoon Bay. This is a small peninsula that sort of comes out off the southern east coast of Tasmania. Lagoon Bay is a small beach area you will see up ahead of us, and there's a bit of an estuary that sits in behind it. Anyway, once we get over Lagoon Bay, we're going to turn to the north and head towards Maria Island, which is a designated national park. So, please enjoy. right about the spot in our journey, we caught some turbulence, as you can see, coming in from the crosswinds. We had a 25 kilometre an hour crosswind at this altitude, and as we came over these ridges, it did kick the plane around a little bit. So it got a wee bit bumpy here, but hey, it's all good fun, right? As long as no one loses an eye. Here we are at the spit that joins the northern and the southern parts of Maria Island. A couple of beautiful beaches, nice turquoise waters, and a stunning view from 2,500 feet. So enjoy once again this amazing natural scenery here in Tasmania. This is where we turn left, heading back towards the west and to our final destination, Triabunna Airport. So here we are on final approach down to Triabunna Airport. It's just a small grass strip up here on the southeast coast of Tasmania. Anyway, in we come, looking for a nice smooth landing. And we're down. So, thank you once again, folks, for joining me on this short flight. A little bit different from what we've done on the previous legs. I thought I'd try something new. If this is the sort of thing that you like, rather than the live streams, please let me know in the comments down below, and I can make better choices for the audience. But anyway, please like and subscribe and press the bell button. Ding-a-ling-a-ling if you want to see more of my videos in the future. So thanks for joining and bye for now.